My name is Rachel Bielajew, and I'm in my fifth year of my PhD in the Nuclear Science and Engineering Department. I work in the Plasma Science Infusion Center, and I work on devices called tokamaks. We run experiments to understand the plasma inside them and the turbulence in this plasma with the hopes of getting fusion on the grid in the future. Building community has looked like a lot of different things for me. It has meant building really strong mentoring relationships, but also building peer-to-peer relationships where we can support each other and lean on each other. I've realized that I really want to provide that to others as well, because it's so important to me to work in a field where I feel like I belong and where I feel like others will be able to thrive. I've been part of my department student group, and we've been able to hold community discussions where we bring different members of the community together, from students to staff to faculty, to talk about things that are really important to making a department that is inclusive and where all people feel safe and able to bring their best selves. Going forward, I want to continue to make scientific contributions in the field of fusion energy, plasma physics. I have an interest in getting clean energy on the grid and fusion's role in our clean energy future. And while I'm doing this, I want to continue to build inclusive spaces.